This match combines the brutality of Hell in a Cell, the unpredictability of War Games, and the tradition of Survivor Series.
And just look at the size of this structure, Cole. It's 36 feet in diameter, 16 feet high, and it weighs an astounding 20,000 pounds.
And all of it has been designed to punish the human body.
He's got him,
and that was only a one.
This match will have a lot of big moves. One question will be, who will capitalize on those moves the best?
Undertaker has him right where he wants him.
And there's the kick out by Randy Orton.
Championship on the line.
It's just vile. An evil, vile human being.
And only a one count. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact. Oh my gosh, another one? Is it time already? He's putting those educated feet to good use. Big Show's got him.
Undertaker's not playing around.
Wow, he's still down after that.
That might be it right there.
Watch out.
He just powered him up.
You know, Cole, one of my favorite stories from any WWE superstar is when the Big Show talks about growing up in South Carolina and being a huge fan of Andre the Giant. He watched WrestleMania 3 and was one of the only people I ever heard of that rooted for Andre to beat Hulk Hogan. Imagine that.
Pure power, just physically dominant.
Leg connected? Taker's in trouble.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
No! Broken up!
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
To Brock Lesnar is working well right now. Randy Orton has found an answer here.
Randy Orton looking to finish this one early.
And Brock Lesnar just barely gets the shoulder up.
Great move.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
And the Undertaker gains momentum in this match.
Avoids the impact there.
He was able to reverse it. Get out of that. In the eyes of Orton. Oh! What a shot! Oh! Ow! Oh, man! And Ryback reverses it. Ryback is not someone to sleep on. Brock Lesnar going to work now.
Why has he got his opponent? What's he going for here?
Oh my gosh! Brock Lesnar takes the upper hand here. Whoa! Oh man! The offense of Brock Lesnar is working well right now. Oh man! Randy Orton showing some adversity right now.
He wasted no time.
And the shoulders come up.
Championship on the line.
Ryback is a force within the ring. Oh, the Undertaker! The Undertaker!
You know, it's remarkable. When John Cena has his adversary incapacitated, there's always the very real possibility that he will go to the submission hold that he has developed into his trademark, the STF.
Oh, yeah. Cena does.
Will it be? And he kicks out.
The tide has turned again. They're going to fight to the end.
For the first time tonight, Ryback is looking to fly.
Watch it. Oh, man. A big time miss. Look out, Brock.
He saw that one coming.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Suffice to say, you never want to get in Lesnar's grasp, Cole. He's as strong as an ox. He's got hands the size of lunch pails, and there's no getting out of that gorilla lock once you're in it. All you can do is tap out before he gets away.
What a move from Randy Orton. That's how you impress the WWE Universe, folks.
That's it. He's done.
He's going for the one. Two.
The dead man's gone.
A counter by Ryback.
Yeah, Ryback's proving he's more than just muscle.
Nice reversal by Orton.
Yeah, that's because he saw that one coming a mile away.
Oh, how resilient was that?
NCAA basketball at Wichita State.
Ryback is not someone to sleep on. Oh no, Brock Lesnar with the opportunity.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty. It has to be, Kang. But I still don't see him giving up.
Ryback is a force within the ring.
John Cena with a nice reversal.
And now it's Ryback trying to build momentum.
He's got it hooked.
Strike.
Reversal. Oof. Man, Orton's in trouble. And will this be it? Two. Oh.
Brock Lesnar going to work now.
Oh, big impact on that prison wall.
Cena reverses it.
This could do it.
And it's moves like that that made Lesnar the one in 21-1.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Uh-oh. Big Show's looking to end it.
A massive right. Big Show's plowing a path of destruction.
Two. Tough loss for Ryback.
Lesnar makes the cover.
I can't believe it. Cena's been eliminated. Ow! Dropped. And that was a hard, hard shot.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Just talking to that arm.
Lesnar's working well right now.
Brock Lesnar going to work now.
The offense of Brock Lesnar's working well right now.
That arm's not going to be good for much after this assault.
By these combatants.
And boy, did that submission hold look painful.